Meanwhile, Congressman Simpson secured $100,000 for the College of Eastern Idaho in Idaho Falls. The money is covered in a recent government funding bill to strengthen workforce development programming. Simpson says as Idaho's population continues to grow, industries grow with it, including the need for good-paying jobs in trades like construction, plumbing, and welding.